I'm gonna leave in this overly restrictive water saving flapper because it's an original part and I just want to see how it does. I've set it to the water line instead of how ridiculously low it was before, just because that would be unfair otherwise. And some of the rim juts are blocked, so it misses the rinse right here, but that's not really the toilet's fault. Anyway, let's see how it flushes and performs.